what a way to start, isn't it? Such a long rally already. Yeah, well played by Chen Yu. Trying to take some aggressive moves at the net.
Board.
And short.
Officials from that players from France, Marie Macomet. And her opponent from China, Han Yuen.
On the evidence of the opening point, maybe not.
Lost to the two Stoeva sisters in the semi-final, but it's very interesting to see that they lost 21-9 in that final game, the third and final game, which showed that they were definitely running out of pace and steam, which means that maybe that's a tactic that
you'll see then later. That's our fifth match on this show court on the opening day.
Lovely shot from Chen Yu at the net. There is no doubt that Fukushima and Hirota, they want to make this match as physical as possible. On a defensive side, even here we see the flick serve, so lifting again. Once again, we see her serving forehand serve anymore. And it's a little bit of a shaky serve she's got. And when it's getting tight, so often she's choosing to flick it.
Now, Chinese pair's favourite.
That's in.
way wide.
Not really looking for counter-attacking opportunities, and that's a big difference between the two players. Hugely important rally. It will boost the confidence. Pass out.
Chips.
Very heroic match the two Japanese played, I think. Out. They're really trying to find the gaps from the back of the court there.
Great defense, and what a strike!
Fukushima and Hirota, they must be very thankful for every time that shot is coming back. It means that the Chinese player is giving everything they have to try to win the second game. But I think 15-11 is just too decisive in this second game.
They cannot afford to let the Japanese pair get off to a fly here.
Chen Yu's trying very hard from the back of the court. Oh, that's a lucky one. Well saved by Chen Yu. Oh, phew.
Will end up being nip and tuck this. So
here we go. They have to mix it up some more. It means that more mistakes are creeping into the game, so they have to be extremely solid to come back from this situation. Yeah, once
it mounts an astonishing recovery. They're going to be dumped out on the opening day in 2022.
Very nicely together. Good pressure, solid, still very inventive in their attacks. Somehow the two Japanese have lost the edge. Look at that defensive shot. And that's, that was close.
Wow, that's a terrific